Here's a fact. Bala found something.
Huh. It's another part of a picture. Good find, Bala. So, maybe whatever broke Auntie's bowl and Joshi Sir's sarangi made a pattern in the ground nearby.
But what is it?
I'm not sure yet.
Oh no, this is terrible!
That sounds like Auntie Pushpa. I think she's upset. Let's go see what's wrong. But this time, I'm going to run faster than you, Bala.
Excellent, Mira.
You're learning.
I can't believe this.
Auntie Pushpa, what happened?
Oh, Mira, I planted beautiful flowers in this bowl in the morning. I just came out to water it and found this broken mess. Who could have done such a thing?
Auntie, may I look at the bowl, please?
Sure, darling. I need to find a home for this poor, poor flower.
Ooh! Look! More dog paw prints! I know what that means.
Nothing. It means nothing. These prints do not prove that Bala did anything wrong, only that she walked around here.
That's right, Chikku.
I know, Bala. Playing in the dirt is the best.
I think she sees something in the dirt. Another part of a picture, like the ones we found outside the chai shop and the music shop. Let's think this through. Everywhere something was broken, we found parts of a picture. But I'm not sure what those shapes are. Maybe...
Bala! Don't do that!
Yeah, Mira needs that drawing so she can think things through.
Wait a second. I think Bala is onto something. If you put the different parts together, they make a picture of...
a chicken!
And we saw a picture of a chicken earlier today. On the dhruv ball. So maybe the dhruv ball landed on the clay bowl, the sarangi, and the potted flower and broke them. And each time it landed, the chicken design left a pattern. And Bala found all the clues.
You smart detective puppy, you.
Bala, you're gonna put Mira out of business. Seriously, you might.
And we'll be out of business too.
Dhruv ball!
Sounds like Dhruv's about to kick his ball again.
Oh no, we have to stop that ball before it breaks something else. Chalo, chalo, let's go!
Wait!
Stop!
I got it!
No, I got it. Dhruv ball, I get the point.
Hold on, aren't you supposed to do a bunch of jumping jacks or something?
Oh, you're right. Whoopsie!
This one's mine! I got it!
Hey, you have to do a handstand first. Or was it touch your toes?
Nice moves, guys. Unfortunately, you did them out of order, so I can't give you the point.
Aww.
Let's hold off on giving anyone points for a minute. May I see that ball, Mikku?
Sure.
There's the chicken.
I knew it.
What are you talking about?
Dhruv, we think your ball has been breaking things all over town.
Like the clay bowl at the chai shop.
And Joshi Sir's sarangi.
And Auntie Pushpa's flower pot.
Oh no!
We didn't know!
How could we?
I feel terrible. All I wanted to do was make up a game to play with my friends.
And all I wanted to do was running leaps, which I did.
So beautifully.
We know it was an accident.
We better go apologize to everyone. Come on.
And that's...
case closed!
Let's hear it for Mira, Royal Detective. Mira, 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 Mira.